best friend Michael, his dad was a big drinker, so